Namaste, my name is Divya Rajmandari and I am studying in bachelor third year and my major subject is environmental science and I want to become an environmental scientist in my coming days. So because of your support I am able to gaining the education. Thank you for your support.
Namaste, my name is Devi Rai. I'm from Sulukumbu. I'm studying Bachelor of Social Worker. I want to be a social worker. Thank you for your support.
Hello, namaste. My name is Ganga Maya Pariyar. I'm from Khotang district, which lies at the eastern part of Nepal. And it is a very remote area. Recently, I am doing bachelor level, that is university. It is all because of your help. I want to build a good school near to my village so that every villagers can have their children educated. Thank you very much.
Hello and namaste, my name is Nima Sirpa and I'm from Sulukumbu. And right now I'm here because of your supporting, and here I'm studying bachelor in social work. My aim is to be a good social worker. Thanks for supporting me to fulfill my dream.
Namaste, my name is Niva Dalma Sherpa. I am from Sulukumbu. I'm interested in singing and if possible I want to be singer.
Namaste, I'm Jamuna Rai from Sulukumbu. I study in BBS second year. I want to be banker and also I want to help poor or disabled people because I'm a disabled girl. Thank you for your support.
Namaste, my name is Sujata Gurung. I'm from Sulukumbu. I'm studying in BBS first year at Jaya Multiple Campus. I want to be a banker in my future and help remote village. Without your support, I cannot fulfill my dream. Thank you for your support.
Namaste, my name is Anta Tamang. My aim is to be a good doctor of society, health worker.
Namaste, I'm Santi Rai from Sulukumbu. No, I'm here studying health assistant at Stopa College. And I want to be a good health professional and help poor and needy people in my society. Thank you so much for your support in my study.
Namaste, my name is Emkumar Basnik. I read in bachelor level. Thank you for your support.
We meet with all the girls every 6 months to share their stories and opportunities and challenges that they are facing to achieve their goal. And today we have invited the manager from a bank, and he shared about the information of bank and the functions and how can we benefit from bank. And all the girls have applied for their own bank account for the very first time. So now they will have full access of banking, which is a very empowering experience and also a feeling of being independent, which is very unlikely in Nepal that a girl or a woman can have their own bank account. And I'm very happy to be able to help these girls feel empowered and independent. I would like to thank TSW France for supporting our girls for this program. This program is special in a way that they can gather all the 10 girls and they can discuss on the problems and find solutions maybe, and learn to become a leader with the friendship. Thank you so much for supporting.
I'm proud to be a girl.
I'm proud to be a girl.
I'm very proud to be a girl.
I'm 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 proud to be a girl.